Here are the top coronavirus updates for April 21st. India reported a record 2.95 lakh COVID-19 cases and 2,023 deaths in the last 24 hours. With this, the country's overall caseload rose to 1.56 crore. At least 22 patients have died at Zakir Hussain Hospital in Nashik after an oxygen tanker leaked, shutting down supply. Eminent Bengali poet Shankha Ghosh passed away this morning. He was in home isolation after testing positive for COVID-19 on April 14th. Nearly half of a village in Karnataka's Belagavi district has tested positive for COVID-19. The Delhi government has announced Rs 5,000 relief for registered construction workers in the national capital. More than 143 million people have been infected by COVID worldwide, while the death toll at present stands at over 3.04 million. Germany's health ministry will soon start delivering Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine to federal states for use in vaccination centers after Europe's drug regulator backed its overall benefits against any risks. Russian President Vladimir Putin said that the Russian public should attain collective immunity from COVID-19 by this autumn and called on Russians to get vaccinated against the coronavirus. Japan's Prime Minister has cancelled plans to visit India and the Philippines during his country's extended holidays starting in late April amid a sharp rise in COVID-19 cases. Residents of some parts of China that are grappling with tight supplies of coronavirus vaccines have not received their second doses in time, but the crunch will ease by June as production is being stepped up, a health official told state media.